Have a vision, have a dream. Think about it. Ask yourself, what is it that you want to invest your life in? Once you've decided that, put all your efforts behind it. Believe that will happen. Hold on to that. It's not going to be difficult. You've got to retain that dream every day. There will be negative forces. There will be self-doubts. There will be insecurities. People will try to derail you out of that. But don't. And trust me, with time, it will manifest in your lives. This is what happened to me. Another thing I want to tell you about is to be your own role model. You know, there's this entire conversation that we seek role models outside in the society. But you can be your own role model. Let's try and do a small exercise, right? I told you about the law of attraction. I told you about how you can visualize your dreams. Just close your eyes for 2 minutes. Can you do that for me? Just close your eyes for 2 minutes and visualize, dream. Dream about a role model. That role model is nobody but yourself. The future version of yourself, right? Think about the future version of yourself. A fitter you. A more compassionate you. Doing a job that you truly love doing. Investing your life in something that you truly love doing. Being a better son, being a better daughter. Being a better friend. Being a better husband, being a better wife. Being a kinder person. Now, with that visual, don't you think that is something that you want to invest your life in? So try to be your own role models. You can open your eyes now for those who have still closed your eyes. Just look beside you, the person next to you. Nobody will ever tell you that they are contented, completely satisfied in their life or what they have in their life. Everybody wants to go to the next level in life. What is it that everyone needs? Motivation, inspiration. Why can't you be that person to do that? Instead of criticizing, cribbing about people, can't you motivate them? Can't you tell them about the strengths that they have? And in the process, you become a better person. In the process, they help you realize your strengths. You can do that, right? I would say find your voice and help others find their voice.